Introducing the M3000iso Radiation Beam Analyzer by Advanced Radiation Measurements. Based on axial, lift and rotary synchronized motions, this is the only scanner capable of performing SAT and SSD scans with equal speed and accuracy. Now a demonstration of a TMR at 30 cm depth. In contrast with the conventional scanners, it reduces substantially the volume, only 18 versus 60 gallons of water, and weight, 260 versus 600 pounds. The time required for a TPR at 30 cm depth is only 1 minute 5 seconds, which, if compared with that of our competitors, is dramatically reduced. Scanning now in plane cross profiles of 20 by 20 centimeters at 20 millimeters depth. Scanning now in plane cross profiles of 20 by 20 centimeters at 200 millimeters depth. As you can see, the speed at which the scanner flows across different cross profiles has no equal in the market. Scanning now across profiles of 20 by 20 centimeters at 20 millimeters depth. Scanning now across profiles of 20 by 20 centimeters at 200 millimeters depth. Scanning now a diagonal of 30 degrees cross profiles of 20 by 20 centimeters at 100 millimeters depth. Now scanning a PDD at 300 millimeters depth. scanning now in plane cross profiles of 20 by 20 centimeters at 20 millimeters depth. Scanning now across profiles of 20 by 20 centimeters at 200 millimeters depth. Exclusive general features. Isocentric and non-isocentric scanning. Only 16 gallons of water needed. Scans up to 40 by 40 centimeters fields. Total weight, water included, 250 pounds approx. Scanners on top of treatment table, no lift tables needed. Exclusive isocentric features. Direct TPR scanning 30 centimeters depth, approx 1 minute. Non-interrupted isocentric cross profiles scanning on any number of depth. Non-divergent beams. No half beam scanning needed. Direct isocentric data input into treatment planning. Thank you for watching. We hope to hear soon from you.